Hello. All right. So, we're back at it with Matoran Adventure. Just gotta load this up. Go. All right, let's see if I can remember how to play this. Right, jump, jump, left, right, crouch, attack. Dang it. Oh well. Disc. Please. Okay. Levac, go away. Ah. Dang it. Well, I'm gonna die. Huh. Man. There we go. Dang it. Right. Disc. I got a lot to get used to with this. Cannot kill the stalactites. Well, I gotta save in a decent spot. And by save in a decent spot, I mean at least I haven't progressed all that far. Yeah, I always gotta look on the bright side of things. Nah. The timing on this is rather unforgiving. Sorry, I just gotta do space maintenance. All right. Come on. That's not nice. Probably should have just, at least it doesn't attack me when it's open. Dang it. Dang it. Oop. Bug. Ah, oh, dang it. I guess I needed that. Right. Cool. Right, the long cutscene. Long cutscene. I hate this. Right now, good. Ah, heck you. Right. All right, cool. Warm up. That was a warm up round. Disc. Heart. And that. Nice. Nope. All right. Come on. Oh, well. Get Matoro. So much tiny, tiny little bits of damage. All right. Heart, I'll take it. All right, this part. The waiting part. Ah. This is just annoying. Nah, okay. It's fine. Oh! Oh, I broke even. Whatever. Ah, heck. Come on. The edges of the ledges are not very kind. Ah, oh boy. It's something. Ah, here we go. The bad level. Really? I disagree. I should just, like, save scum right here. Phew. Yep. Cool, fine. Timing on this is ridiculous. What was that? Okay, that was map geometry. Cool, 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 cool. All right. Ah, it's fall damage. The worst part about levels like that is they are difficult, but also difficult to get to. So you can't really practice them. Because it takes so much effort to get there. Okay, let's just, I've had it with this game. Alright, heart, gimme. Oh, right, I gotta go up. I don't know if it's even possible to do that without taking damage. I mean, I assume it is. Oh, right. Stalactites. Hey, buddy. Of course, it's the bug. A little tiny bug. A little bug that they put there just to make sure you don't get away. Nope, didn't mean to do that. The inability to turn around without having space to walk is also somewhat bothersome. Dang it. Heart. I think I managed to get that. That's fine. Alright. Right, you can't look down when you're on the platforms. That's fine. Alright. File. Save game. F2. Ambiguous map geometry. It is so hard to see what is going on in this. Come on. Alright. Save's coming. I've had it up to here with this game. At least with this level. Come on. Do I have to jump on top of those pillars? I don't get it. Timing seems different every time as well, which is annoying. Nope. Oops, mouse is on the screen. All right, never mind. Okay, I made that. Come on. It's so finicky. There's like a perfect little quarter of a second window where you have to do the jump, otherwise you're too early and don't make it, or you're too late and the ledge just isn't there anymore, despite what the visual aspects say. It definitely needed to have a better edge tile. Because the ones they used at an angle like that, it makes it really difficult to tell where exactly the platform actually stops. Yep. All right. I was thinking, like, this is probably, like, the last little tiny bit of the level, too. And I'm, like, this far from being able to be done with this, but I suppose I'd be equally as upset if this was, like, halfway through and I still had a lot of a level to go. But this feels like a sort of a boss fight sort of situation. Oh, it's so finicky. Did this like run slower originally? So you had more time to react? And also, I guess it was played by children with slightly better reaction times. Oh, finally. Jace. Ha, okay. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Save game. There we go. Oh dear. Come on, buddy. Good. Oh, come on. Luckily I saved. That. Nope. Still there, buddy? Yeah, you are. All right. Is that all of them? Yeah, it's all of them. I've saved Matoro! Yay! Come on, please come back. Please. Guess not. Up, oh, right. On the one hand, it's annoying that I only have one life left. On the other hand, it's kind of nice that it just lets me reset immediately. On the other hand, it is also kind of annoying. All right. Well, lava spouts are definitely one of the most annoying things in the game. Game over. Do I want Matoro? Oh dear. I don't care. Okay, got it. It goes on for so long. There we go. There it is. All right. Oh boy. You know what? Yeah, let's just. I hate that placement of that Rahi. Right. Falling platform. Really? All right. That's fine. Those are how you're annoying. Alright, so it's 3 seconds. Do I have to backtrack? I think I have to backtrack. Well, heck. You know what? I'm gonna do another quick save. Why not? Nope. Boy. Oh. One hit. Oh, I got another life. You know what, let's just, Yes. All right. Cool. Ah. No, dear. Well. Oh, good. Good, good, good. This is a fun segment, I see. Oh, come on. Don't you respawn things on me. Intense focus. All right, got... Heck. Alrighty. Right, nope. Is this... I cannot, nope, alright. Edges of ledges not being there. Yikes. This be it, please? There it is. Cool. Oh, well, I've got music, so... One more. There we go. Very close. Nope. Oh, Let's go. Level complete. Oh boy. Oh. Warning, Kumanui, oh boy. Okay. Is this gonna put me way back at the beginning? Nope. Okay. All right. Warning, Kumanui. I can't. How do I hit this booger? Oh. All right. Well, this is something. So I should hit it before it does that. Except I can't, because it's out of reach. Really? I assume that the head is the weak point. Yes, all right. This is just gonna take a while. Ah, boy. All right, so I cannot jump there at all. Ah, 16 more hits to go. Dang it. The inability to turn around without moving is severely detrimental to gameplay. For instance, I tried to turn around there. And walked right into it. Yep, there we go. Cannot get two in. Alright, now I sort of know the patterns. And what I can and cannot achieve among those patterns. I wonder if I can duck. Does that... It does not save me. Alright, cool. Oh. Of course, I'm at the patterns are probably going to change later in the fight. Would hope not, but that's usually how these things go. Oh, I think I actually got two in. Maybe not. I did not. I just mashed the button a bunch of times to no effect. I wish I'd gotten some of the Rahi sets, like the Muaka set. Is it Kane-Ra or Kane-Ra? But anyway, the functions looked super cool. Like the Barag as well. Stick neck out and bite. Up, oh, I missed. I was scratching my face. I got complacent. No. And I keep fat fingering the opposite direction button. when I go to aim up, because you gotta aim up to hit the head. All right. Three to go. One more. I suspect this would have been much easier if I had my actual disc upgrades and stuff. Let's go. Level complete. Woohoo! Cooper knew. You know, that was yesterday. Yesterday was, discover the Coley statue. Oh, is this... That's gonna be Maku. Alright. Yesterday was Bionicle Half-Life. Oh, was that a heart? Cool. There's nothing behind the tree. I do like this. This is good. Nope. That's bad, though. Oh, that's... This is ice. Oh, that's a pit. I see. Oh, that's even worse. Oh, is that a ladder? Yes, it is. That kind of ice is this. Goodness. Oh, what a break. All right. Just had to absorb some water. Right. Come on. That's so finicky about grabbing the ladders. It's worse than source ladders. Maybe this is Half-Life after all. Anything up there? Nope. It's all these odd plants down there. Fall damage. You love to see it. All right. Gotta go over here. Nope. Ah, heck. Oh, it's something. Maku. We're going back up there, are we? Nope. Different thing. All right, cool. Guess we're not going back for that. Thank you. Come. Seeing all these Rahi sprites. Does make me miss the old Rahi. Style. I love the CCBS, but the sort of mechanical nature of the old style was very, very nice as well. Oh, level. Hearts. Now I'm suspicious as to why they're giving me all these hearts. Okay, that's probably the Coley statue silhouette up in the top right, but it looks like a garbage can. Which would be silly, because it would imply we would have to find trash. But I've already found it. It's me. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Again. This is just absurd. Frankly, I won't stand for it. What? Who are you? Dang it. This is a weird level. My assumption is that we have to backtrack further. But I might be wrong on that. All right. That's fine. Well, hey, at least I'll have made it through Tawahi today. And that's not nothing. No. All right, so jumping. Anyway, I was like jumping. immediately stops you. Which I'm going to assume is good to know. I'm going to go out on a limb and say that's good to know. My presumption going forward is that it's going to be good to know. Just setting another save point. Because I'm a filthy cheater. In fact, let's just go ahead and tap right into that. Can't go back, all right. Do not adjust your television sets. I'm just cheating. Really? That's just death, right? Extremely so. Oops. Making another save, why not? Oh, it's a bird thing. Oh no! Oh well, that's fine. Is it here? Yes. Heck. All right. Not even close to getting Maku anyway, but whatever, it's fine. The weirdest, most roundabout level ever. Oh, that was close. Oh! Why? Why is that so slippery? It's not even ice. Being mildly frustrated by this. Oh, so it is ice on those. Why? Oh, is it because it's... Oh. I think I have come to a realization. When the platform is hovering over a portion of ice, it becomes an ice platform. Not as like a mechanic. I think that's just a quirk of the design. Something about the game's engine makes it. Come on. Something about the, yep. Because that was over. Nope. Well. I think I've forgotten where the actual thing is. I have. All right, let's just redo that. All right, let's just redo that. Got it, finally. Glad I started using the save states, because this would be annoying to deal with otherwise. Alright, everything respawned. Please be the right place. Yes. Got it. I'll take it. Really? That's it. They must have run out of time. Oh. Couldn't tell what was the background and what was the foreground at first. Water. It would appear that I have no attack while I am underwater. And neither does Nokama. Kind of funny that she actually has the correct mask now. I am liking the lack of oxygen meter. That is... that is good. Oh, hey! Don't do that. Get up there. Is it gonna fall? Nice. It's Onukoro next, I guess. Nope. Heck you. I won the level. Spiky turtle. What's this do? Still not entirely sure of the layout of this level. Is that like an alternate route? I guess so. Interesting. What's this? Oh. I was about to say, well, this level has been downright pleasant, but the snake kinda... kinda ruined that. No heck. I think they would have made Nokama swim faster or something. Would have made navigation a bit nicer. Just thinking about whether I should go back for that to see if there was a switch for that, but it seems my question has been answered. There was a switch for it, but it wasn't back there. Heck. That's probably fine. I'm just absolutely replete with lives. Give me that heart. There's this. Is this how I win? Ah. Oops. Okay. Give me that, though. I don't care. All right. Yep, yep. Get out my way. What is... Somehow, like, animation glitched that. I'm a speedrunner now. That's my strat. Right here. I see. Exploration pays off. I don't think that takes fall damage though, so that's all right, I guess. Gotta get on that platform. Maybe? Maybe. Maybe not? Maybe not. Maybe not. Run. Go. Level complete. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Onuwahi. Dang, am I gonna... Just gonna take a peek. Alright, but I think that's gonna be it for today. Put in my time. Beat a completed one level and then beat two more, so. That Gawahi one is downright calming. All right, I'm just gonna save. Actually. All right, so I'll save here. And we will call that for the day. Who knows, might be this next week. I'll be back then, we'll certainly see. I guess I should get another game lined up just in case. That may be the original Bionicle the Game for Game Boy Advance. That might be the play. Well, I'll be back then. See ya.